back here. Franrock has fooled you all to your demise. Crooked tree, just as the map said. The crumbling tower shouldn't be far from here. Beasts are safer now. Revelio. And the crumbling tower. The spot on the map should be directly south of here. Who lived here, I wonder?
What can we do? Potato!
Revelio.
Most probably my family worked in the mines at one time or other.
I may have more luck higher up in the keep. Perhaps not the best place to be caught alone.
Well, I wouldn't do it for a cup of mushroom tea.
Revelio. A ladder. That's what I need. This is the spot on the map. I'd best have my wits about me.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Accius.
That was meant for me as a grab.
Potato, why can't I hit you?
Accius.
Pity, not quite.
You're not very good at this, are you?
Was that your best?
Accio.
I've been fighting since before you were...
Depositor.
You won't stop me.
Accio.
Your spells glance off of me. You can't stop us.
Depositor.
Why?
Much too soon.
When the war is over, goblins will rule over wizards and
thank you.
What will we find in here?
Revelio. Compulso.
No witch or wizard will be spared.
Accio.
What's that? Who's there?
Protego. Stupid.
Adelaide's instincts were spot on.
Quiet. Aloha, Mora.
Object of your suspicions.
I know who my friends are now, don't I?
Disappointment!
One less follower, Ranrock. Revelio. Boiler door. How to open it? Revelio.
Expelliarmus. going there.
Accurate. Pity, not quite. Not quite. Protect him!
No!
This must be Mr. Oaks's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free. Thank you.
Revelio. Capulso.
Mr. Oaks?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
Fortunately, I've already found your wand, Mr. Oaks. Protego!
Pass it to me. Hurry, before they come. I must get out. Hurry!
My wand! You're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety, Amid.
It's all right, Mr. Oaks. I've dealt with these goblins before. I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your...
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go... Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblin stole...
I'm grateful I was...
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits. Always analyze. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an... I must return home and inform...
I'll be fine, Mr. Oaks. You...
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. Thank you.
Mr. Oaks was lucky.